Now, our interactions online are not a private thing anymore, right? Pretty much the whole world is watching us as we talk and interact with our friends, and as well as our clients, and as well as the internet at large. So what a couple of things should we keep in mind when talking to customers in a venue where everyone else is keeping a watchful eye? What are some of the suggestions you're giving some of the brands that you're helping out?
Well, you know, the most important thing at the end of the day is just even before social media, this was valuable, but it's certainly valuable now, is don't say anything that you wouldn't want your mother to hear. It's really that simple. I think sometimes people get carried away in like the be human and be authentic, and you know, it's easy to, you know, to share certain remarks and get real personal with people, but you do have to be professional. You do have to remember that everything on the internet is recorded forever. And even things that you think are private, they're not private. I mean, you know, you could think you're sharing a Facebook message or a LinkedIn message that's private, but any message is just one share button away from becoming public. So everything I send is pretty much able to be shared. And I might have some things that I don't want to be shared, but I expect that any single message that I put out there could be shared with the world. And I try to use that attitude myself.